To get a highlight if you want to make something bright, and you go over that spot and you say, oh, I meant to make it lighter, that spot on my painting where the light is, you can just tap like that with your tissue, and then you can see there we have a little better. Okay. And I just blend that a little bit there. Okay, so there now we see local color here. And this is shadow. And this is light. And it's almost like three ideas in one. So if we have light, we have light on our object. We always have local color, and then we always have our shadow. Sometimes it's more noticeable, sometimes it's more subtle, depends on the light you have when you're working. Outdoors might be brighter. The sunlight might be brighter. If you're indoors, the light might not be as bright. So you might not have as much contrast change with your objects. And this works with any old object that you might paint. And we can just do a little splashing here. Have some fun. Why not add in a little table area here. Maybe that's the edge of the table. We pretend here. Just have a good time. And we'll do the same. Have some fun, splash around, have a good time with your watercolors, everybody. Don't worry, it's all practice. Our practice becomes our finished paintings. Okay, everyone, have fun. Practice this local color. Memorize it, and then you'll be using it in your watercolors, and your watercolors are going to look absolutely incredible. Okay, we'll talk to you on the next one. Bye-bye.